Alrighty, we are going to try this again, and I realize why I was double capturing, because I'm a goofus. So bear with me, I am going to share the stream out if you guys want to do the same if you're watching. This is going to be an incredibly short stream. I'm really just doing this so I can test out Streamlabs. Honestly, that's all I'm really doing. So we will jump in here. We will turn the sound off so I don't hear it. That's what was double capturing in my ear, in my headphones, like a dingus. So let me just get the link here. Copy that. Okay, now we can close that completely. Go into our Discords real quick, do some going live messages. Share the stream out for a few people just to see if they want to come. And we will get started momentarily. I'm not looking at the chat at the moment, so if you're chatting, I apologize. I don't see it right this second. One more Discord. Be nice if I could just do this all at once on every Discord and social media. I'm sure there is a way, but I'm not good enough to do that right now. All right, so we will take that out. And wise. Okay, well. And here we are, guys. How are y'all doing? If anybody's watching. Oh, sorry, that was a horrible noise. Let's play some Mario Odyssey. Got my new setup behind me. Looking good. We're just gonna see if we can play a world or so. Just kind of run around. It's really just a test for the Streamlab, like I was saying. I think we can actually do it from the level now, so let's do that. A couple more moves. Let me know if,
Cool there, Hine.
Yes, let's sail. Let's go to the Wooded Kingdom. I got a peek at this guy. I'm gonna skip this cutscene. See what we can get accomplished here today. Hope y'all are doing great. So far, so I'm hoping that's a good thing. Alright.
Akami! Oh!
Walking in a
Queen, Mother of Tizzy!
Crouch down. Crouch, press Y. Oh, that's
I was ready!
I don't like it. Wooded Kingdom. If anybody's watching, let me know what the sound is like. Like I said, I just started using Streamlabs, so it's not perfected like it is in OBS. The original. So if something's too loud, let me know. I can try to fix it. Let's go run around for a little bit. There's a lot of moves up in here. Ooh, here we go. Some rope. Need those. Don't really need them, but I like my outfit. Who are these guys? Coco, Pikachu, hey, what's going on, guys? Mike is quiet. Okay, hold on a second. Maybe I can. All right, let me know what that does. Is that good, or is it just because the game volume is too loud? Either way, let me know. Just testing it out. Just seeing what. What do y'all think of the layout? I kind of like it. Ooh, got a moon. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Glad we got that fixed, easy peasy. All right, where the heck am I going? I'm just like running around in a circle. All right. Let's jump up over here, maybe. I don't know. This is new to me. Haven't done this part yet. And there's nothing over here. Maybe there's something over here. You like the layout? Yeah, I kind of like it. I don't have a green screen right at the moment because it's over at Brett's. Because it covers his couch. So I figured a nice little layout like this until I get another green screen. And then I'll kind of move it around. I was about to say, I don't think I'm going to jump for that, but I forgot to jump for it. So. There we go. Booyakasha. Okay. It said something about crouching. Crouch and Y. Ooh, we can... Oh, no! That's what I get for trying to... You... No! Okay. I just died. That's what I try to get for being cool. Oh. Oh, okay, I didn't die. Oh. A nice little mistake there. Oh. Okay. This isn't this for planning something, I guess. I don't know. Ooh, nice. Okay. So I guess that's how I get back up. I like you. No? No? Okay. Okay. Let's see what we got around here. Are you a good guy? Okay. Whoa, okay. I like it. You just spitting coins. Oh no, I don't want to spit my coins. What the heck? I don't like this guy. Oh, there's a T-Rex. Uh-oh, okay, that's not a good thing. Oh, I think I can actually use him. If I'm not mistaken. Ooh, what's over here? Ooh, coin juice. Oh, my face. Give me my coin, sucker! Isn't that for growing something too? I guess so. I don't know. Give me that. Noise. Okay. Oh, got some something over here. A little something over here. Oh, it looks like, okay. We got a... Alright, where'd that T-Rex go? I need him. Come here, buddy. Don't fall. Come here, key. Okay, well, that didn't work for me. Okay, just try that again. Come on over here. Aha, sucker. Bust down these trees? Yeah, we can. What's over here? I don't need this stuff down my face. T-Rex. Danger! I don't like that. It wasn't fun at all. Let's go see what the pipe has to do. Pipe time! In the world are we? Don't know what to do. Why? With the seeds and the... It's all up there. This is a weird kingdom. Oh. Poor Mario, he's cold apparently. I hear another T-Rex, let's get the heck away from him. I am a tree? Okay, that just seems stupid. He's gonna do that. That seems stupid. It's probably something I need to do, but... Now I'm a rock. What in the world is this nonsense? Okay, that's just weird. Okay. What in the world is going on here? I have no clue. I have no clue what I'm doing. Wait, there's something over here. No, that has a that has some on it already. Okay. Can't go near that. Okay, let's just climb up this. How about that? This seems like the best move you can make right now. The only move to make. Alright. Yeah, this is better. Where are you guys? Are you guys in this? I can stretch. That's kind of cool. That's a cool little mechanic. It flips. If anybody's in the chat, come out and say hi. Whoa, okay. Where to do? This is a very confusing land. If anybody knows what I'm supposed to do, you can share. Take a picture of hint art. Okay, I don't know what that is. I'm good. So I need to take a picture of it. I don't understand it at all. Ooh, there's a sphinx. That's usually a good idea. Let's jump up here and get this. Oh, I win! Damn, I need your boxes. Hey. Listen. Greetings, traveler. In your hat as well. Can you answer my riddle? Probably not. Oh, crud. Flowers. Aha! Well, either I'm lucky or smart. Not sure which. I need those. Give me these. What are you doing? Jump. Mario, don't be a douche. Jump. What are you doing, Mario? There we go. Are you kidding me, Mario? Come on. Come on, Mario. Just get the damn thing. Mario. There we go. Don't be like that, Mario. Alright, here we go. Finally, some action. Now we can do some stuff. Kick some rocks, you know? That kind of good stuff. Okay, don't touch that stuff. Do not touch that stuff. Oh, I did it again. Are you kidding me? face. Oh, give me a heart.
Oh, I lost.
Get a heart or lose a heart. Why is Discord helping me now? Gamescape, what's up, brother? Oh man, it was an epically awesome stream, man. I'm glad you could make it for a little while, or I think you were there for a good little while. But yeah, man, it was really fun. We ended up doing something twice. We ended up doing a song a second time. I can't remember which song it was. Definitely a good time. It was fun. Had some drinks, had some laughs. Got to meet some new people, so, you know, it was a good time. Good stuff. That's all about. Death, what's going on? Appreciate it. Some audio is overpowering your voice. Death, now the music is playing. So the game audio is a little too loud. Well, let's see if I can fix that real quick. Like, oh yeah, that was pretty loud. All right, let me know if that fixed everything. Ooh, I'm shivering. I'm cold. Oh my goodness, poor Mario. All right, where to go? I need to go back up. But that's gone. Dagnabbit. Looks like there's a T-Rex there. I want to avoid him at all costs. He's a beast! Ah. Seems better so far, but we'll... Oh, yeah, okay. I turned it down a good little bit, so hopefully that took care of it. Alright, let's get back up here. I could probably get a moon from that guy, but I'm not going to worry about it. Just want to get back up where we were. No! Jump, Mario! Shake, shake! Get your booty up there! Get your booty up there! Oh, so since I don't have a green screen, I figured I would try out some Streamlabs. Just to kind of give it a whirl, see what's going on. Kind of like it so far. I like the layout. Kind of just picked a random one. I like the color. Ooh, rings. Here we go. Fantasizing about quitting and going home to play. Don't we all, Gamescape? Don't we all wish we could do that? Me for sure. Nope. Get away from me. Okay. Oh, almost got her. Okay, let's see what this guy has to say. How the heck do I get over here? I wonder if there's a way up. Okay, maybe. Maybe that's... Okay. We'll try that. Yeah. That's the... Oh, okay. I didn't realize that last time. Definitely need to get me a better headset. These things are not working out. Stupid earbuds. Who uses earbuds to stream? Such an amateur. I keep calling out. I don't want to use both.
No!
Don't even think about it. Alright, where are we at? Come back! Yeah, not sure what that is. Let's see. I feel like that was something I think that's like maybe a notification bar or bell or something. Honestly, I don't know. I literally just did it like 10 minutes ago. So. I'll have to kind of tweak it. I just kind of wanted to mess around with it for a little while. Okay, haha! That's nothing. Damn, looks like a little maze. Yeah, okay. Oh, you dirty rat. Yeah, take that, buddy. Oh, no! Oh, my. Do you see that? Do you see that awesome flip I did? Saved the day. Saved the day. Yeah, as long... I've just heard that it kind of lags a little bit from what others have said. So I'm just want to make sure that it's not going to do that. People just kind of say it's buggy. I guess just because it's kind of newer and whatnot. So as long as it doesn't bug out on me during stream, I'll be fine. Don't even think about it. You thought about it. Nope. Yeah, take that. And I get a moon. Sucker! Alright, Road to Sky Garden. Let's do this. Where's this thing at? Maybe if I do this. Oh. Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it hasn't done anything to me. It kind of froze when I was messing with some settings earlier, but as far as on stream, I don't think it's been buggy. But, you know, I've only been streaming for like 20 minutes, so who knows. Let's get this. Here we go. Alright, what's over here? Do I want to go this way? Huh. This looks dangerous. You're running a little bit fast for me, Mario. Ooh, this looks interesting. How do I get back there? Yeah. So we'll see. Oh, should have timed. Oh, okay, no, that was perfect. Bam. Oh yeah, give me those hearts. Bam, I got 6 now. What? 6 hearts. Oops. Ooh, I got a moon too, man. I'm on a roll. Probably missing a bunch of stuff. Probably don't even need this. Bam! Another moon! Look at that. Hey! Damn, everybody's streaming. Yeah, everybody's streaming. This is more just like a test stream for me. Got Streamlabs going. Got a kind of nice little layout. Just kind of wanted to get a feel for it, see if it was something we wanted to actually do. For the channel, get those notifications and, you know, kind of the cool stuff that Streamlabs does, that OBS, just regular OBS doesn't do. So, got that kind of stuff, set up. If anybody wants to, unsubscribe and then resubscribe, or, I don't know if it actually works that way or not, but if someone wants to subscribe, you'll see maybe see a notification come up. Okay. Get away. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Get my butt kicked is what's happening. Anybody knows what to do, you can tell me. Do I just have to jump on it? Oh! Okay, well that's easy. Give me them! Uh-oh. Don't even think about it. Get your vomit out of here. launcher vomit everywhere. No! Okay. Woo! Give me that heart. Give me that heart. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, I knocked him off course. I like that. Oh, so I can tell him where to go. That's kind of cool. Just trying to get rid of some of his nonsense. Can I just jump on his head? Bam! Take that, sucker! Hey, bud, let's see. OBS, so I might come into Streamlabs. Canadian Game Crew. Hey, what's going on, buddy? Glad you could join. Appreciate it. Don't know if I've seen you around here or not. If you have, you might have been a threat, so if I don't remember, I apologize. All right, we got a multi-moon. Man, we just cranked that out. We're missing a bunch of moons, though, in order to go to the next world. So let's farm for some moons for a little while, I guess. Bam! Swarm sent you. Oh, awesome. We appreciate that. Tell Swarm if he's in here. Where is he? If he's not here, thanks, Swarm. You're the man. He's a good guy. I like watching his streams. I like watching a lot of people's streams. Joy. Joyful in here. She does some awesome streams. Instant Transmission. He's got awesome streams. Pretty much everybody in here has some awesome streams. Alright, let's find some moons, maybe. Oh, what the heck? That was pretty cool. Let's do that again. Woo! I wonder how long that goes for. Until I hit something. Okay, that's what I figured. Oh, is he still streaming right now? Yeah, I don't... I thought that kind of worked, but recently maybe they fixed that patch where you can't actually get the notification that way, Joy. So, we'll just have to wait till someone subscribes. I need to actually do some different pictures than just the generic ones that they have, but you know, for right now, it works. I have no clue where to go on this map. Maybe? Maybe. Alright, seriously. Well, we'll give him what moons we have, but I know we don't have enough. The levels get trickier and trickier, I guess. Well, we appreciate everybody coming out to this impromptu stream of Mario Odyssey. This game is great. Finally got me a Switch last week, thanks to my lovely wife and fellow gamer Brett. They're awesome. So I've been playing a good amount of Mario Odyssey, and I will also be playing Breath of the Wild at some point. Don't know if I'm going to stream that one, because I think me and Brett both might want to stream that one. I need to find an acorn. I don't know where they're at. No, I don't want that. No! Get. Okay, I need an acorn. Need an acorn. I mean, there's... Good gracious, this level is very confusing. Let's go in here. Let's figure this out. Look for some moons, maybe. What in the world is this nonsense? But you can do this. That is awesome. Ooh, nice. Maybe there's a moon back here. That's cool. Well, there's this. Okay. Do I want to put it here? No, I want to take it over here. Back away. Back away. Don't even think about it. Can I jump? Okay, good. I can jump. Hey, Iovio, what's going on, buddy? How's it going? Welcome to the impromptu Mario Odyssey stream. You actually caught me at the tail end of it. I will have to be ending here pretty soon because I have to go to work, unfortunately. Throw that in there. Shake, shake, shake. Oh. Boom. All right, here we go. New little part of the map. Maybe there's a moon up here. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Maybe not.
Who knows?
Might not be able to find all the moons. Oh, that looks promising. Come here, buddy. Come here. Oh, yeah. There's one there, too, so I gotta find him. Oh, no! No! Give me that moon. Got one. Yeah. Jump. Okay, here we go. So, is there something? Nope. Okay, I guess that's the only moon around. Yeah. Maybe not. Ooh, let's go this way. Oh, this is probably just... Yeah, that's probably just going right back to where... Let's fall. Alright. Here we go. Where are we at? Where are we at? Let's go back. Go back this way. That's just a cool mechanic. I really like it. Still problem being, hope you have fun. Yeah, man! It's, I love this game. This game is definitely legit right here. If you haven't played it, you need to. Fun game, fun game. Alright, so let's... Come on. Oh, right. There we go. Bam. We found you. Ooh, yeah, I got another area. I like. Oh, nice. Oh, definitely some stuff over here I haven't been at. Oh, we got 10 minutes. Oh, don't even think about it. Okay, here we go. Actually, let's figure out what's in here. Ah! Oh, maybe there's something else over here. Nope. Ah, oh, that sucks. Let's roll. Nope! Get away from me! Aha! Come over here, guys. Come here. I want more. Oh, man, look at all this. What does that one do? Ooh, she's in love. And she gave me a moon. Heck yeah! That's what I'm talking about. I'll take it. I'll take any moon I can get. Alright, so we'll get off of those guys. So that's what that was about. Sweet. A little thing going on right there. Jump. Jump. Plumber, jump. Got my house, son. You Mario, with your spastic jumping. Alright, I think after this, you, Mario. Can I really just screw myself? No! Let's try this. Ah. I gotta just screw myself up. Okay, I guess I have to. One more, apparently. Okay, there we go. Let's get this moon and we'll call it a day, gentlemen and ladies. Nope. Get up there. Don't do this to me, Mario. Mario? You did not just do that, Mario. You're fired. You're a horrible plumber anyway, no one likes you. Alright, there we go. Ha ha ha, babe. You're so funny. All right, everybody. You actually caught me at a good time, babe, because I am calling it a day. Have to go to work. Wah! All right, guys. Thanks for you guys that came by and stopped. Instant Transmission, Joyful, Iovio, Gamescape, Pikachu Guy, Coco Gaming, all of you, everybody. Canadian Gaming? Sorry, I have to scroll back up. The Canadian Game Crew, thank you for stopping by. We appreciate it. We have a Discord if you guys want to join. Link's in here somewhere around. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and all that. Like, subscribe. You know the deal, guys. All right. Peace out, and all, as always, guys, happy gaming. So take it easy, my friends. Doo-doo.